Greetings and welcome. Today we'll see the topic right circular cylinder. For this we require the basics. First one is projection of length of projection. Now for two points AB, and if I want to find the projection of this line AB on this line L, simply we'll drop the perpendicular from point A and B. We get A dash B dash. A dash B dash be the length of projection. If we assume that it incline at an angle theta, these two lines are parallel, therefore this is theta, this is theta. Now if we use the definition of cos theta is equal to AL upon AB, and AL is same as A dash B dash, so A dash B dash upon AB, this implies A dash B dash is equal to AB cos theta. This is length of projection. If I want to find projection of join of two points on a line whose direction cosines are LMN. Suppose this is a line whose direction cosines are LMN, and we want to find projection of these two points AB. It is given by A dash B dash equal to L in bracket x2 minus x1 plus M in bracket y2 minus y1 plus N in bracket z2 minus z1. Now we define right circular cylinder. It is the surface generated by a straight line which is always parallel to the fixed straight line. This fixed straight line is known as axis of the cylinder, and this line is known as generating line. While finding the equation of right circular cylinder, from the equation of axis we will get coordinates of any point on the axis. Let A has coordinates x1, y1, z1. We get this from the symmetrical form equation of line. These are coordinates of any point on the axis. So x1, y1, z1 be any point on the axis. Suppose radius of the cylinder is r, PM is equal to r, and direction ratios of axis of the cylinder are, what are in the denominator? They are direction ratios of axis, that is A, B, C. Once you get the direction ratios, we can find direction cosines of the axis. So what are direction cosines? It is A upon under root of a square plus b square plus c square, b upon under root of a square plus b square plus c square, c upon under root of a square plus b square plus c square, and we denote this by L, M and N. These are direction cosines of the axis. Now we can find the distance AP. Distance AP by using distance formula. It is under root of x minus x1 bracket square plus y minus y1 bracket square plus z minus z1 bracket square. Similarly, you can find the distance MP, that is radius of cylinder, and which is equal to R. And if we see what is AM, AM is nothing but projection of AP. From this point P, we are dropping the perpendicular on the axis. So what is AM? AM is equal to projection of AP on the axis whose direction cosines are known. If we use the length of projection of join of two points on a line whose direction cosines are LMN, we get AM is equal to L in bracket x minus x1 plus M in bracket y minus y1 plus N in bracket z minus z1. Now we know the value of AP, AM, MP and AM. So we will use Pythagoras, that is AP square equal to AM square plus MP square. We know all the three values. Substitute values in this equation, we get the required equation of right circular cylinder. Now if you consider the example of right circular cylinder whose axis is x minus 1 upon 2 equal to y minus 2 upon minus 3 equal to z minus 3 upon 6, and radius of the cylinder is 2. Now from the equation of axis, we know the direction ratios of axis. What are in the denominator? They are the direction ratios of the axis, that is 2, minus 3, 6. Now we find the direction cosines of the axis, that is 2 upon under root of 2 square that is 4 plus 9 plus 36 that is 2 square plus minus 3 square plus 6 square that is second will be minus 3 upon 36 plus 4 is 40, 40 plus 9 is 49, under root of 49 is 7, so minus 3 by 7 and 6 by 7. That is what are direction ratios of the axis? 2 by 7, minus 3 by 7 and 6 by 7. These are direction ratios of axis. We denote this by L, M, N. Now if I assume P, X, Y, Z as any point on the direction generating line, from the equation of axis, we get coordinates of any point on the axis. Let A has coordinates. Whatever we are subtracting, they are the coordinates of point A, that is 1, 2 and 3. These are coordinates of point A, 1, 2 and 3. Now, what is distance AP? By using distance formula, it is under root of x minus 1 bracket square plus y minus 2 bracket square plus z minus 3 bracket square. This is distance AP. Now what is AM? AM is what? Projection of AP on the axis whose direction cosines are 2 by 7, minus 3 by 7, 6 by 7. So we will try to use the formula for length of projection. AM is equal to 2 by 7 into, simply take the subtraction of this 2, x minus 1 plus, minus 3 by 7 into y minus 2 plus 6 by 7 into z minus 3. This is value of AM and they have given us the radius. That radius is equal to MP is equal to 2. Now in triangle AMP, we'll use Pythagoras, that is AP square is equal to AM square plus MP square. Now we know all the values AP, AM and MP. We'll substitute values in the Pythagoras. AP square, that is square of this, it is x minus 1 bracket square plus y minus 2 bracket square plus z minus 3 bracket square equal to AM square, that is square of this. If I simplify this, it is 2x minus 3y plus 6z. Now what is constant? Minus 2 plus 6. Minus 2 plus 6 is 4 minus 18. 4 minus 18 is minus 14 upon 7 bracket square plus mp square. Mp square is 2 square. And this is the required equation of right circular cylinder. We consider the second example. Suppose consider the equation of axis as x minus 1 upon 2 equal to y minus 3 upon 2 equal to z minus 5 upon minus 1 and radius of the cylinder as 3. Now from the equation of axis we know the direction ratios of axis, that is 2, 2, minus 1. Now if you find the direction cosines, it is 2 upon 2 square plus 2 square plus 1 square, that is 2, 4 plus 4 plus 1, under root of 9 is 3. So the direction cosines are 2 by 3, 2 by 3 and minus 1 by 3. From this equation of axis we know the one point on the axis, that is 1, 3, 5. Let these are coordinates of point A, that is 1, 3, 5. These are coordinates of point A. Now we can assume PXYZ as any point on the generating line. Then by using distance formula, what is distance AP? It is under root of x minus 1 bracket square plus y minus 3 bracket square plus z minus 5 bracket square. This is distance AP. Now what is AM? AM is projection of AP on the axis whose direction cosines are 2 by 3, 2 by 3 and minus 1 by 3. If we use the formula for length of projection, we get AM is equal to 2 by 3 in bracket x minus 1 plus 2 by 3 in bracket y minus 3 plus minus 1 by 3 in bracket z minus 5. This is AM. And what is radius of the cylinder? Radius of the cylinder is 3, that is MP is equal to 3. Now in triangle AMP, if we use Pythagoras, AP square equal to AM square plus MP square, we'll substitute the value AP square, that is x minus 1 bracket square plus y minus 3 bracket square plus z minus 5 bracket square equal to AM square, that is square of this. If you simplify this, it is 2x plus 2y minus z. Now what is constant? Minus 2, minus 6, minus 2, minus 6 is minus 8, plus 5, that is minus 3, upon 3, bracket square, plus MP square, that is 3 square. And if we simplify this equation, we get the required equation of right circular cylinder. Thank you.